First, we present a US guided aspiration of a large cystic nodule located in the right lobe. The lesion contained thick fluid and we could remove only a small part of this. As the nodule centers, hyperechogenic granules become visible. Now, the nodule after the aspiration. The lesion contains typical comma tail artifacts and several granules without the specific tail.